The World Sports Car Championship Series produced some marvellous racing, but also some cruel tragedies. Le Mans in 1984 and the Mulsanne Strait. The Aston Martin, driven by John Sheldon, crashed at over 200 miles an hour and a marshal was killed. The debris of the Aston Martin crash. It spelt the end of racing for this famous mark.